one person hurt in Lehigh Acres.
NBC2's Alexia Chiropoulos, she just got there. She's live and local for us on Homestead Road, where this happened by a Publix store. Alexia, what have you learned since you got there?
Trent, Chris, this is along the Homestead Road here in Lehigh Acres, right outside of the Publix. I'll step out of the way so you can see this scene. Very active still right now. Well, CSO has confirmed to me that one person, 33-year-old male, was shot in this parking lot. Now, they were able to detain a person of interest along Jersey Street, which is a few blocks away from here. So there are two scenes within Lehigh Acres. They did say that the store, the Publix here, is not involved. They're still working to confirm more information, but we can say that there was a shooting. A 33-year-old male is in the hospital now, and they have detained a person of interest. Now, you can count on NBC2 to bring you the latest information from the scene. We will be here all day long. I'm reporting live and local here from Lehigh Acres along Homestead Road. Alexia Chiropoulos, NBC2.
Alexia, keep us updated. Thank you for that report.